The song of heaven can not be heard by ears of flesh. I know that sounds absurd, but the ears of the Spirit hear the sound of forgiveness in the silence that's all around. In the sounds of silence between each noise stands heaven ready to recognize your forgiveness is a fact established by goodness that has no lack. The song of heaven can be heard by ears attuned to the spirit of a spiritual bird that sings in the quietness by the brook. His wings are healed, he's flying now, so take another look. In the sounds of silence between each noise stands heaven ready to recognize your forgiveness is a fact established by goodness that has no lack. Singing in the silence, each note appears to obliterate the violence of noisy ears. But the ears of spirit hear the sound of forgiveness in the silence all around. In the sound of silence between each noise stands heaven ready to recognize your forgiveness is a fact established by the goodness that has no lack. The song of heaven can be heard by ears attuned to the spirit of a spiritual bird that sings in the quiet by the brook. His wings are healed, he's flying now, so take another look. The song of heaven can be heard. The song of heaven can be heard. Ho, everyone that thirsts, come to the water. No cost, just stop your mind, don't think. Sing,
judgment, your toys of judgment away.
For the game of judgments, a game that children play. Nightmares are childish dreams, where toys turn bad on the child. Projecting the child's own thoughts, he projects them back on himself for a while. And the song of heaven can only be heard by ears that are awake, that have forgotten the judgment call, refusing fear to take. And the big bad wolf was a nasty judge in a nightmare that you made, to fulfill a secret grudge that on yourself you laid, a judgment that you yourself made. And the little foxes that spoil the vines, you sent them on their mission. For without your dreaming child, their tails are not inclined to be swishing. Put all your toys of judgment, your toys of judgment away. For the game of judgment's a game that only children play. An idol is manifest simply by the thought of anyone disconnected from the love of God. But each one is still as God created him. Lift the veil from each face and light is easily seen. Is the thought of getting more, more of something's what an idol's for. More than heaven you cannot have. Everything's already given you by your dad. So now is the time to rejoice and be glad. Make your choice, side with your dad. Sacrifice your idols, idols of death. Light will come and fill the space that's left. The sacrifice of death is nothing lost. An idol can never take the place of God. And no one believes in idols who has not enslaved himself to littleness and loss. For an idol is manifest simply by the thought of anyone disconnected from the love of God.